Hey y'all, how y'all doing? It's your girl Kenya back with another vlog. Who y'all? It's been a long week for your girl. And y'all, let me tell you. Y'all, your girl, all week I have been just running, and when I get home, I'm falling asleep. Like, as soon as I get home and sit down, if I sit down, I'm gonna fall asleep, and then I don't wake up till like 12, 1 o'clock in the morning, and it's just crazy. It might have something to do also with, you know, that time of the month, and I just been so drained, like really drained. And I gotta go to the grocery store. I've been having to taste for me some fried pork chop and some green potatoes, mashed potatoes, and either some green beans or some yams or something. But I know I want some fried pork chops. I ain't had no fried pork chops in a minute. But I just been like so drained, and I could go to Walmart, but I just don't feel like being bothered, so I'm gonna go all the way to Kroger, which is a little bit farther. Plus I gotta take this comforter set back to Ross. So I just been drained like literally all week. Just coming home, just, you know, try to fix something to eat when I get home, and as soon as I slow down good, baby, it's a wrap. Fall asleep on the couch, just don't even realize I don't fell asleep, y'all. That's when you know your body is tired. You're tired, you know, because you just constantly going. Us as women and mothers, you know, we constantly going, you know. And if you're working outside of the home, you know, then you come home and work. You tend to your kids. I mean, my daughter's grown. I don't have to tend to her, but you get what I'm saying, you know, and it's just a lot. It's very draining. And as you get older, whoo wee, man, I'm telling you. So yeah, so I'm gonna take you guys with me to the grocery store, and I'm just gonna pick up a few things. Like I said, I do know I'm gonna get some pork chops. I got some in the freezer, but they're like the real thick ones, you know, the one that's better for like baking or maybe like putting on the grill. But I want me some fried pork chops today. So that's what I'm gonna go get me some pork chops. I don't know if I'm gonna get the bone, like the little thin boneless one, or if I'm gonna get the old school with the bone, you know. I ain't had none of them in a minute either. But yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take you guys with me. So I'll be back once I get inside the store. Alright y'all, I've made it to the grocery store. So this is their pork and beef section. So I'm trying to figure out if I want the thick pork chop or if I want the thin. See that this little kind of pork chop right here? $12. Like I said, I like it this size, the water bin. This is my best point. It goes off a 12. This might be. Might get this. I mean, it's not too thick. Mandarin oranges are real good though, y'all. Well, I mean, but no, you know what? They're $1.25 at Dollar Tree. That's okay. What I come down this aisle for? What I come down this aisle for, y'all? I need some mustard. Oh, mustard. That's why I came down the aisle. Okay, that's why I came down the aisle. The mustard. I wanted to get me some more noodles. And I do. Mustard. Y'all see the mustard? Oh, here it is.
Steven, can I get your used car to meet with the vendor, please? Steven, can you use car to meet with the vendor, thank you.
Double egg macaroni salad, that sounds good.
Mm. So it looks like these chicken salads are a little bit short dated.
Yeah.
So about a week, like the 15th. So.
Yeah, 12:15. Well, used by. Yes. said he wanted to make some crackers, I guess. I don't really know.
Yeah.
Sometimes they have tuna sandwiches here, but I don't see them, because those are usually
good. I'll get one. Just $1.99.
Chicken, bacon, Caesar.
That's so good.
Looks good. I'm buying just one of those.
Oh, yeah, that does look good, doesn't it? Oh, that's a 10. 12, 10. 10,
well,
you'll
probably eat in a couple days.
Yeah.
Maybe tomorrow.
Yeah.
Maybe tomorrow.
Yeah. Maybe
tomorrow. I buy it. It's usually pretty
some
fresh.
Salsa. Do you like the salsa?
You know, I buy jarred salsa all the time. I don't know if I like the fresh.
Fresh one?
I have to probably use it too fast. You know?
Yeah.
So, anyhow.
Looks good.
I'm find my husband and say, where are you?
Of course. Of course. Well, you have a great day. You too. This is real good in your potatoes, y'all. Thank you. Oh, I love those glasses.
Thank you.
Okay, so they're 2 for $5.
Mind you guys, don't move, I'm dangerous.
Excuse me.
Oh, it's just the light. I'm trying to read the signs so I don't get something that.
Oh, okay.
Okay, it says green raspberry.
What kind of Pepsi, darling? That's the whole thing. I don't know what
the lights. So it looks like one of the lights.
Supplies, these supplies for you. Somebody was playing right there, so I can.
open, so that we can open the scanner. So those two, they're going to come up here. And put it in the packet, this is rubbed it.
Chicken later, y'all. Got me three wings. They got the best wings. Like, I don't know who back there in the kitchen, but it be seasoned so good. Oh my god, I'm finna smash. I'll be right back.